There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun. These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a pump.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This could be big.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Looks like they're looking for a neckbreaker.
Oh, forearm to the neck.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh, saw it coming.
Clothesline!
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Shoots the half.
Bulldog.
Oh!
He's lost some of his win now.
He could defer to one of his partners if he wanted to, Cole, but I think he's got this right now. If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
What's gonna happen here? Double team action on the way.
Bang! Vicious boot. Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Perched on the shoulders.
Is it competitive?
Nasty right hand.
Vicious enziguri.
Victory, surviving, and ultimately...
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize.
Cactus Jack looking for the double-arm DDT.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
Cactus Jack. Oh,
will Cactus put it away here?
Cactus Jack.
That's it. Cactus Jack just ended things. Oh, man.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
And that was a successful bad offense with that maneuver. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick. Edge is certainly fighting from behind now.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Bang! And now thrown back into the ring. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for it.
On the top. Diving double axe handle. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Cactus Jack just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, bit by bit, Cactus Jack chipping away at the competition.
Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Vicious right forearm.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Oh. Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe. And they just toss them aside. He's starting to struggle here.
You put in the work. Now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
He just watch it.
Oh, Jack caught by the counter.
Boom at the button.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
On the outside. Back suplex out of the barricade.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Edge with the alertness there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Right to the kidneys from behind. What a hit from Jack.
Knee or on the rocks.
Oof. Holy meet the barricade. Snap suplex. Lifted way up.
That'll jam your tailbone.
Not much work can be endured, I think, here for Edge.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He foiled that attempt.
Cactus Jack.
Unloading their best shot. Lots more. Improved. Cactus Jack's in dire straits.
Boom. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Just like that. Cactus Jack. Will Cactus put it away here?
Oh,
tighten up the chest and...
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, Cactus Jack!
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to... And here we go in this no disqualification match. No.
Logan Paul has been eliminated. The Miz has been eliminated.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different.
Bad stop for Dominic.
Miz has been eliminated.
Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated.
Dominic in crisis mode.
Take it down. Take down.
Dropping the elbow one after another. Just punishing their opponent.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Up high. Oh, what a landing.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Get his press! Driven into the barricade.
Getting creative here.
Oh! Drives first across the barricade.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Taking it outside the ring now. Bang!
He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
He's heading back to the ring. Nice takedown. This match grinded him down a little.
From the hole.
All that unraveled on Dolph.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Well, simple. Turning up the band. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get going.
Into the hammerlock. Oh boy.
Back suplex. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
What a place he dropped in the skull. And won't get it dry.
Each of those boots.
Both arms hooked.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Steve Austin and Triple H, two-man power trip.
And there you have it, the last. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
Pain has been a trademark
Don't last long.
Here comes Hogan.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Man, what a hit.
Planning on what to do next.
Down. Well, it's through. With a body slam, we know what comes next.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
He's braced for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with an F5.
Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Brock's got this in hand. John Cena with a rough blow there. Now, critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Ah, shot to the back.
Re-entering the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Wicked clothesline.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pro.
We're gonna find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Boom, backdrop suplex.
This is a very convincing display of power we are seeing in front of our eyes.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Put in a position now.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum.
Yeah, Cena's taking the fight right to the Beast. From behind, back suplex. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. You can't take much more of this. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
One strong attack after another.
Well, Brock put a stop to that.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the Beast.
Long toss to side.
Cena not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of it.
Punch!
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he retaliates.
Got the single arm underhook. What a suplex.
Tossed back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Uh-oh!
Turns that back on Cena. Sharp knee.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
That superstar survived against enormous odds.